Good day, viewers. You are welcome to my channel. You are welcome to you, to Juma Solution Center. You are welcome to our home, where nothing is impossible before God. Yes, what I have to discuss today is the spiritual benefit of sand. Sand and salt. Yes. These two items, they are elements of war. There is no one that doesn't eat salt. Also, no one that doesn't eat. No one that doesn't work on soil. See, this is soil of my own land. This is not salt. Then, when you get a sand full of your hand, or you use this kind of container to get a sand of your hometown, please pour salt of 1 teaspoon into it and keep these two items together in your room. And whenever you want to pray, write your prayer request, put inside and keep it. Continue to remind God that as numerous as the number of this sand, so are your testimony. Say, God, I need blessing. You're right. I need blessing. You keep it inside. Every blessed morning when you pick up the sand, you said, Father, remember my covenant with you. Because in real sense, if you want God to answer you, make a what? A covenant with him. Tell God, this is what I want you to do for me. As you talk to God, this is what I want you to do for me. And so, it will be. Whenever you pick the sand to pray, you say, Lord, don't forget your promises. He said, whatever I desire in my heart, you will do it for me. And when you pick the sand, like the prayer point with the sand like this, you know, you breathe on it. Because most of our people, the elders that have passed away in the Bible, any miracle they did, they only breathe upon. I've told you people on this channel that you and I, we are prophets in our own home. And mostly, prophets are not recognized in their hometown. If only you made up your mind to pray, the prayer of desperation over your prayer points. Use sand and mixed with salt as a covenant. Maybe, do you know where it's working very fast? Maybe somebody is owing you, and you want that person to pay dearly. Just write the person's name. And you say this, that except this man, Suleiman, is not tasting salt at all in his life. If he has never tasted salt, maybe he has never sucked his mother's breast, and the mother have tasted salt. So no one can escape it. When you are a baby, you have no control over the breast. And there's nothing you will eat. If you like, say, after all, you are eating cow food, even the milk that government produce, they use salt as preservation. So don't be scared. You can't escape. There's no hidden place for the wicked. Please, try everything humanly possible, and it shall be well with you. The enemy must lost in our battle. Because if they didn't lose, they would thought God is not there. And he gave me one promise. He said, as many that subscribe to my channel, that on the 31st of this December, they are going to cross over with a testimony, tangible testimony, things that they have never in their life imagine they will have. it will come along their way. Thank you, my sister. You that sent me goose. You that sent me token. Your blessing are still coming more. More are yet to come. I see that car delivered to your hand on the 20th of this month. God bless you. I love you. Jesus loves you more than I do. Remain blessed until we meet again.